Good morning, LC. I'm Johnny Gabor here for your sports update for October 22nd, 2013. Two Fridays ago, our boys football team played off for their DAC title. Let's see how it went. Good luck in your sectionals, boys. This past Saturday, our guys and girls cross-country teams ran for their regional. The guys took third and the girls took first. Congratulations, guys. It's not every day you see a girl kicking on the football team. Jimmy LaFake has caught up with Jillian Doan to see what she thinks.
Well, I wasn't even really thinking, like, all of my teammates like just got me focused for the game, and I was just like, I was nervous, but I was excited for the kick. So. I thought it was pretty cool because, I mean, girls aren't supposed to play football, so I thought it was cool. Like, it's something to be known by.
Cool.
Before, I was obviously nervous, and well, Tony Holterman, my kicking coach, he just told me just to not think about it and just kick it like you do at practice, and then I just did what he said, and then after, it kind of just felt like a dream, like I wasn't really there. I have to say the atmosphere, because I've never really experienced anything like that. And just like with all the fans, like I thought it was just a good experience.
Good job, Jill, and keep kicking. Well, that about wraps it up, LC. I'm Johnny Gabor. Have a good one.